All of Baranor is contaminated by radiation. The caravan can't go that way.
Right.
Contaminated zone.
Right. I need to find my automaton friend, because by following them I kind of lost my sense of direction and I don't know where I am.
Wait very long if we must stop so often.
Where am I? I don't know. This doesn't seem to be the right way. Oh, there's no map. I was like wanting to press M for bringing up my map, and then I realized there is no map.
Completely clogged.
Okay. I don't know where I am. Obviously, I'm in the park, but I want to get back to where I started so I can. Get the automaton so I can tow the boat and so the ostriches can go this way. No, this goes in something. It's all very creepy looking. That's the thing with. If you want something creepy in your game or film or anything, just put in an abandoned theme park. I wonder why that is. Is it the fact that it's supposed to be a colorful, happy place full of people and the contrast to what it's supposed to be makes it creepy, or is it something else? I don't know. But it works. It's like dolls. They're supposed to be cute and for kids, and when they're, you know, neglected and left in the forest or something, they become really creepy too. And they have the added bonus of looking mildly humanoid. What's this? I can look around. I want to go on that roller coaster. You have to get in there. That was the blocked passage. Oh. I hope we get to go there. Right, this way for the exit. So earlier I was going the correct way, I was just going about it the wrong way. Here we are. Oh yes, I was going to check my inventory for the things I picked up, just to check the description. Because I got interrupted by a cutscene.
A number 10 Varlberg wrench.
And
Great for taking off buttons.
Buttons? What? Great for taking off screws? Yeah, anyway. Let's go check if we can open him up and make him Oscar version 2. That's it, the same version, just a different, no, look. He doesn't have Oscar's warm jacket. Come on. We need to get past this plant, I guess. Mm-hmm. Oh, cobwebs.
Out of order.
Shouldn't I clean him up a little bit? Dusting? No. Like that. Nope. I'm just trying to open it. Never mind, I'll try the other one first.
It's blocking the opening.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, that wrench looked a lot biggish.
I remember these locks. They're used to activate all of Hans's inventions. Oh, now I just have to find the right key.
Really? This is probably not going to be the case, but there were multiple keys of different sizes in that box. So I hope that I can just go back to the box and pick out a smaller key.
What was that? Nothing that looks anything like an activation key. Just as I thought. No activation key.
Okay, so that one isn't correct. It has to be this one. Fair enough. still don't know what that is for. I'm sure it'll become clear in the near future. Oh, maybe the other guy has one.
Shaman say not be afraid of bad spirits.
I can't look at him anymore, can I? Nope. Oh, what's that? I don't know if that was good for anything. Well, it made some...
Miss Kate Walk, not worry much. Yukul's always careful of bad spirits.
Alrighty. Oh, can I go there? No. So, no activation keys anywhere. What's that? There might be one in here. Didn't know I needed that. Maybe we should go find Kirk again and ask him what that was, what we saw earlier or heard.
Voyage very long if we must stop so often.
It's not my fault. You do something.
Hurry, Kate Walker. I doubt that our pursuers will give us the chance to rest long.
Oh, we're still being chased. How are they getting across the lake?
Migration must start again as soon as possible.
Maybe I can go in here and... Yep. Oh, wrong way. Come back. What's that?
Completely clogged.
So I still can't go here. Thought I could because I heard a weird noise. Where am I meant to find an activation key? Where could it be? If not in the workshop.
Ostriches cannot come out now.
Yeah, I know.
Nobody here, Tuk Tuk.
Well, no. They all died, didn't they? Or... possibly.
Park maybe was very fun before. Now park very, very dark.
Okay.
Park seems sad, but still better than staying inside boat.
I don't know. I probably would have stayed in the boat. If I can never go on that roller coaster, I'm going to have to rate this theme park less than the one in Fallout 4's DLC. Because at least I got to ride a roller coaster in that one. On the other hand, there are no murderous robots here, so I guess that's a plus. Where am I meant to find the little activation key again? Enjoying yourselves?
Woohoo!
I guess they're happy to not be on the boat anymore. Let's see if there's anything else that I may have missed here. No. No reason to ever come back there, apparently.
So Captain Loud not come back?
No, he's dead. He sacrificed himself for you.
How am I supposed to fix that? Kirk was right. We can't get the ostriches out while the door to the hold opens onto the water.
Okay. Let's go see in the boat. See if there's anything we can do there. Oh. Now I can just run across. Awesome. Should have thought of that before. just occurred to me when I, now that I think about it, that I mentioned the Fallout 4 theme park. This is the second theme park in a year's time that has been, that I'm playing in, that is a radioactive wasteland theme park. It might become a trend. Let's hope the ghouls here are a bit friendlier. You know, the robots probably will be. Okay, so we've got the key. That's good. I'm going to quickly check the engine room, see if we can do something with the icebreaker. To, I don't know, tunnel our way down. See what I've got in there. So then I still have the souvenir. It's interesting. I thought I'd put it in the thing. This is the one I took out, isn't it? Which means it isn't a souvenir of Oscar. It's just a random rescue automaton's heart. And I don't know what I'll need this coke for at all. Okay, so that's not how it works. Shame. Nothing. I checked here already. There was really nothing there. Okay. So I think until I pull the ship with the tractor, there's really nothing I can do here. Let's assume so. Which means I have to find my solution somewhere in the theme park. Hey, did you happen to find a key lying around?
Not working, please. Me stay close.
No. You? No.
Nanook metal, not good boiler maker.
Okay.
Shaman say not be afraid of bad spirits.
All right, I talked to you already. This is where I pushed the other cart off of the rails. There's nothing here either. Mm. Sometimes I think I see like the little dot that indicates you can interact with something, but then it turns out to just be my mouse cursor.
Nothing that looks anything like an activation key.
What about any of you? You don't have one? No. It's a shame.
Just as I thought. No activation key. Just as I thought. No activation key.
I could just keep turning this. It makes a sound as if it does something, but I think it's probably just because you're meant to open the box. I don't think it's because anything actually happened. Because nothing actually seemed to have happened. So.
Nothing that looks anything like an activation key.
Same for the music. I just didn't see it before, so maybe this will help us. Ah, don't go back. Didn't mean for you to go all the way down. Come here. Oof. What's this? A crumpled up note.
Somebody really went all out.
Two. Yeah, we saw that on the map, didn't we? Still don't know what it means or what it's there for, but at least we now know things in the map are connected. What is that crumpled up note we found, though? It's not here, it's in my journal. Interesting. So, getting a bit closer as to what that map might mean. Oh. Oh dear.
It looks like these holes were made on purpose. But what for? It looks like these holes were made on purpose. But what for?
To control the speed of the thing. No? What's this? Oh, okay. Do I have anything for that?
That's not right.
No. I'm assuming I'll need to put a little...
Nothing.
Stick in there to hold the meter. That's how it works, presumably. This didn't help me with a key at all, though.
Somebody really went all out.
Mm-hmm. You sure did. No journal. So yeah, this is that. So it's assume I need like a little. No, come back. Come up, up, up. Good. So now I'm looking for two tiny things, a small key and a small stick. Great. And I still have a mystery cog.
Nothing that looks anything like an activation key.
Okay, now I sort of get it. These are probably the places where the cart would stop if you use a different speed, and these are the cards, I assume. Maybe not. Is there anywhere else we can go?
Ostriches cannot come out now.
Yeah, no. How about you guys help me?
Voyage very long if we must stop so often.
Migration must start again as soon as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry, Kate Walker. I doubt that our pursuers will give us the chance to rest long.
I'm not resting. I'm working, can't you see? While you were, like, sitting on the boat, I was fighting krakens and controlling icebreakers.
Completely clogged.
Yeah, but I'm sure there's not like a small bin around here somewhere. No, it's not.
Wentripe can leave again.
Miss Catwalk saw strange metal man on beach?
Yes, I did.
Tuk Tuk Sugar!
Mm-hmm.
If park was still open, old bad boss is still not yet for Yuko's visit.
Nobody here, Tuk Tuk.
We're back where we started. Hmm. No, come back, come back.
I can't do anything without an activation key. No way. Nothing. That's not right. Impossible.
Can't just force it. Where do I even start looking for one? Like the workplace was obvious, but it's not there. So what's the next best place? I guess I'm just going with the whole roller coaster thing now. In the hopes that that will lead me to an activation key somehow, by chance. Who knows, really? Oh. No, that window is locked. Thought maybe there's something here, but it's closed. There's nothing in here. Something on the ground. These goggles don't make it easy to look at things. There's nothing here though. What do I have? Let's say nothing useful.
Not a chance. It doesn't work. Let's try something else. It looks like these holes were made on purpose. But what for?
There we go.
This needle must be connected to the mechanism's spring.
Which needle? one. What? What needle? What's she talking about? Like this? I'm back where I started, right? I think? Yeah, yes I am. Okay, so that was fun. Now I have to rate it high.
This counter seems to show if the mechanism's spring is up or not.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like these holes were made on purpose. But what for? It looks like these holes were made on purpose. But what for?
I still say it's for blocking stuff. Several places of interest as we made our way around. So I wonder if we can stop there.
Somebody really went all out.
Nope, down. I should turn around. No.
Tuk-tuk!
Tribe should go back and take ancient root.
Many bad spirits here. Brrr.
Right, I'll quit here for now, even though I can't save. We'll see.